All right, good evening here. Marco getting prepared. There's an open mic later at Omaro's Pub, and that's going to be a lot of fun, I'm sure. And right now, I'm going to do a little tribute to a great drummer that has inspired me more than once. That's for sure. His name is Prairie Prince. And I see out on Facebook, he's getting some much-deserved accolades and respect. And, you know, I've seen articles where, you know, the term underrated is used with him. And I just don't understand why, because the guy, well, you're going to hear how innovative some of his drum parts are. And I think, you know, some of his best playing was on Second Wind, for sure. And some of the arrangements are very tricky, and but yet he plays the stuff with rock force, you know. But he's got such good touch, you know, his time is excellent, and all that. So he's a musician first and a drummer second. And he's also an excellent artist, I know that. I know he and Michael Cotton, I think it was, painted the Capitol Records building out there in Los Angeles, so that's pretty cool. And also, my boss, my new boss there at Hear You Music, I told her I was going to play Change Myself, and I haven't done for that for Christine yet, so I better get hopping on that, and then I'll do Love Science, too, which is that's a fun song, you know, so word up and all that. Let's have some fun. So here we go with Change Myself first. Now, here's the thing. I'm going to allow the music to play for a little bit, all right? And then it's going to get to that break, and then I'll join Prairie and the band, all right? So here we go. It's playing for the music, not to the music, for the music. Difference. Thank you. next is Love Science.
Thank you.
There you go. Hope you enjoyed that Prairie. This is a great tune, too. They're all great. But anyway, Prairie Prince, that was dedicated to you, my friend. All right, hope you enjoyed it. And I'll get it out there ASAP. Peace.